What's up, y'all? Y'all now tune in to the Source of the Sauce, and I'm your host, Blue Script Sauce. This the place to find out all the latest hip-hop info. So keep it locking and enjoy the show. Shout out to American Dope. I just watched that Blue Da Vinci interview, and he was talking real spicy on that motherfucker, man. He say Big Meech said he was a snitch back in the days. That shit crazy, you know. I'm from the D, so you know we stand on business. Niggas over here don't snitch. Meech said he told about the limo ride, you know, that one limo ride. Far as I'm concerned, speculation is the truth nowadays. So I know how that shit went when it was brought to Big Meech's ears. And I believe Blue do too. So that shit just up right there between them two. And it don't seem like it's gonna ever come down. Shit, that's BMF. Bodies get to dropping. And the feds everywhere. Shit, that's why I like watching the real life shit, not the damn TV show. And trust me, I'm gonna be the first one to let y'all know what's going on when the big homie Blue drop back in and lace us with some of that BMF history.
You, but they waste no time to come and hate you. Yeah, they take their time to congratulate you, but they waste no time to come and hate you.